Figueiredo, to me, represents this total new level in the flyweight division because he's a destroyer. It's time
for anything. This kid's mean. He comes in with bad intentions, and he looks like he's got bad intentions.
Oh, look at this. The guillotine.
Oh, my goodness. Davison Figueiredo successfully retains the flyweight title.
Well, he's got some great fights lined up ahead of him. Of course, there's Brandon Moreno, who's the number one contender.
Brandon Moreno thought he should have been the guy fighting for the title over Alex Perez. But instead, he fought the next toughest guy, Brandon Royval.
Moreno with some vicious hammer fist. That's it!
The number one contender, Brandon Moreno, gets it done tonight.
I'm ready for the title. I need to be the best in this division. So I'm so ready for that.
Foi a pior burrice que ele fez. E eu vou mostrar isso pra ele dentro do octógono no dia 12.
Knockout for Figueiredo!
Eu vou finalizá-lo para ele aprender, refletir antes de fazer qualquer desafio dentro do octógono.
Oh, he's out!
Brandon Moreno, se você quer lutar comigo em dezembro, eu sou o melhor peso com pound. Então eu tô aqui à sua disposição, meu irmão.
3 weeks and he's willing to put it all on the line again on the next pay-per-view? That's gangster.
Everybody say Figueiredo is amazing. He's powerful, he's fast, he has cardio. But, man, I'm Mexican. I worked too much for this opportunity, and here I am.
This guy just embodies the Mexican fighting spirit. Always looking for the knockout, and never in a boring fight.
I'm always the underdog, but I always win.
Whoa! Brandon Moreno submits the 5-1 favorite!
December 12th, I'll win the title. I don't have any questions of that.
Oh, this looks tight. Ortiz gonna go out. He is out!
I know. I can do it. I'm ready.
Brandon Moreno! What a performance!
Eu quero que ele venha trocar comigo. Vou ver se realmente ele tem boxe afiado.
Oh, God!
Eu acredito no meu boxe e eu acredito que também posso nocauteá-lo na trocação.
Davison Figueiredo ends it!
Eu cheguei no UFC pra fazer história. Vocês podem ter certeza, eu sou o melhor peso por pound dentro do UFC. Eu vou provar isso no dia 12.